Aaron Judge was placed back on the injured list with a strained right calf after re-aggravating it when he played in game two of the last doubleheader. Jordy Mercer has been added to the 28-man roster to make room. Luis Avilan has been released. The Yankees are hopeful that they can sign him back. And Estevan Florial has been appointed the 29th man. He will make his major league debut in game one.